Yes, uniformization definitely brings more control. I like the idea of technology being a shelter, the concept of that. I never thought of it. And you probably right, yes. It's like building a facade around you using technology, or being a shell around you using technology. I'm not sure how far it would go. I think there are some indication that technology is of course playing a much bigger role into our life, and clearly technology allows you to personalize a lot of things around your working environment and so on. This will continue to grow because the level of personalization is something which is required by users, so they do want to have that. Will company let it go in all direction? I'm not sure. I don't think the corporate world is yet ready to let it go. I think for small and medium-sized companies, it's certainly the way forward. For large corporation, I'll doubt they let it go. But I think the future will tell us about this.
So you think it will be easier for small companies to adapt to this new world?
They're already doing it. I think any startup company, has grown out of whatever they could find around and adapted to that. They grow. It's very organic the way they grow. I mean, an example of that is Google. Google was a startup. They started as a somewhere in a garage, and now they are a very large corporation, and now they have to structure the organization. I think they went too far. It's actually a beautiful example about the limitation that an organic structure can have at the scale of a large corporation, because now it's a large corporation and yet they have an organic structure, and they realize that unless they structure, unless you employ a chief operating officer and a chief financial officer, a large corporation cannot survive in today's business. So that has to be that has a limit in a way.